This is a constitutional amendment to make sure that political maps are drawn in the interest of voters and not of politicians. This is called the Fair Maps Amendment a lot of times, and really the idea is that when we're drawing our boundaries for legislative districts, we shouldn't be drawing them to advantage one party over the other. We should be drawing them to make sure that the people of Illinois are well served.